Hello, everyone. How's it going today, huh? You good? Hope so. Just doing a little warlock leveling this morning. Level 78. Almost there, so. Just done. All my four main characters done for the leveled, anyways. I already have my hunter and my paladin fully honor geared. I'm going to work on my rogue today. After I get my warlock to 7. Do all that. Have some fun. Game sound on here. Hi, kitty. My kitty is Busty Roo, and my camera is lagging. That's fun. Why is that? Why is my camera lagging? Where did that? Four, so that's new, so that's awesome. I don't know. Memory running or what? Computer's a little old, so.
When did she get down? Come on.
Down for a minute, Key Cat. You know, looks good. Looks pretty good now. What happens when you don't stream for a while? All your stuff is camera phone. Is that good? What is going on? Alright, my camera's gonna freeze. I am. Freeze one more time to refresh it. Maybe more. Okay. Time for sure. Everything looks good for now. My cue to pop belongs to you. Things. Performance. And turn the camera here. Camera's gonna go up for a second here, I think. And frozen. Oh well. It'll fix itself here in a second. Alrighty then. Ready. Crap, ready. Going so fast. My camera's good now, so that's good. Hard to DPS as a push dungeons when we just like kill everything instantly. Everything. No loot. Hunt me, guy. I realize that my floating combat text is not enabled for some reason. Not sure why.
Incompetent drones, I will end you myself.
What's going on with my camera and why is it crapping out? Because I want to use it, and I just crap the bed all the time.
form.
Oh, weird. Upgrade. Healer. Hey yo, tank dude. Pick up these ads, homie. Take that port. Alright, last. Didn't really get much of a level there, but I guess I'm at 78 seconds. Gonna have to roll with that for now. Alright, let's queue for another one. Right, here we go.
The expedition built the Priory as a place to contemplate the mysteries of Belladar. But of late, the devotees have become secretive, hostile. The guard sought to kill you, and Captain Dale cries.
Shit, these guys are going at it.
Each of his
targets
bolsters his tactics. Draw them away and defeat them.
God, it's so hard to get my damage rolling in these dungeons. This is affliction.
Tainer, the intruders defile the altar of the sacred flame. Me without my lieutenant. Ours is the true path for the Arathi.
Strikes, lackeys. Guards! Guards! calculate your worth.
Those who oppose the Emperor will fall at our feet. By the Emperor's will!
Prey has warped the Priory from a place of contemplation to an uprising. Why? She has always preached of the strength of the Emperor's will. To turn against us is madness. Away weakness. Its blinding light reveals the strength we Arathi lacked. With an army of the Risen, the Arathi will defeat the Nerubians, conquer Khazalgarh, and subjugate the world! No! Such heresy! They defiled the sacred flame by animating the dead. They are no better than the Codis.
Okay then. Thought it was on the outside of it, but apparently not. Pain.
That was fun.
Why is my camera so bad? Oh crap. Freeze. Oh, I'm gonna have to. Okay, cool. Why doesn't it res me at the last boss?
It is done. These zealots no longer steer our faith towards destruction.
Why?
All who take comfort in the light of the sacred flame, thank you.
So dumb. I'm just leaving, put it in my mailbox, or whatever, if I have anything. Alright, what's going on with XSplit here?
Thank you.
Okay. It's fine. Press again. See if this holds up for any time period at all. Press again. I didn't get anything in my mailbox, so did I not get anything from my last boss or what? Alright, let's get myself to 79. Anything else with my tailor? Check it out. I guess I have enough for one. Okay. That's three, so that's what? 24, 18. Leveled off of that, so that's sweet.
Thank the Titans you are here. The Storm Perch has been breached, and the Storm Riders corrupted.
Hey, this DK is going in, dude.
To the roosts. I will distract them here. We can link up later.
Season can't come soon enough. I'm just waiting for Blitz to open now. I'm actually gonna have enough time to probably get my healer baby too. Actually, more than enough time. I'm gonna play a little healer expansion. I enjoyed playing Holy Paladin at the end of the last one when I did play it for a little bit. So, I'm gonna decide which Paladin I'm gonna make level. I already have a Holy Paladin, but I have two. One of them I actually played last expansion, one of them didn't. So I have a Blood Elf Holy Paladin and a Drain Eye is the one that I played, so. I What the heck? Up. I'll load here a little bit. We went. Where are these guys? Oops. Nope, I don't know why I did that. Because I can't even use it right now. I'm gonna get more cloth, so that's good. I wasn't getting much cloth at the start. Actually, with the first 4 levels without even really getting any cloth because I forgot to upgrade my tailoring. Stunning. Two dot, third dot, third dot, third not yet, cool.
I do not like that it feels darker and colder.
Whee.
As we go down.
Long way down.
But
yeah.
There are more survivors to
what is that?
Long way down.
The lift is out. If we want to keep going. We will have to go down. We have to take it down.
quick. I'm a full card. Awesome. Do this. 1.2.3.4.5. Opinion. Boom. Look how cool that is. Pretty cool, huh? Alright, dungeon over. Can't even say GG's. I'm almost to 80 this quick. Two levels. Pretty fast. That's why I like it, because I have so many alts that I don't want to spend my entire life leveling. It's not what I want to do. Others may feel differently, and I know they do, but that's fine. Some people like the leveling. I mean, I do a lot of leveling, so it's obviously I don't hate it completely, but it's not something I want to be doing. I don't want it to take forever. My goal is to get my characters to max every time. It's, I don't know. Yeah. Oh. I need 13 more. Please. Go. Oops. Robe. Robe, I need one more. Let's make that for some XP. There we go. Should we queue here? What else I can make? Close to 25, so I can start choosing my specializations. Which, let's see. Fishing reagents, healing crafting. Okay. Learning recipes. Enter on. That one might be okay. Which one of these would include in, improve the quality of my bandages? That's what I actually want. Hi, kitty cat. Hi, kitty cat. What are you doing? You saying hello to everyone? You don't need to lick my microphone, buddy. Busty Roo. He's my cat. We have five. No insane five cats, but he's the one sleeps with me, right next to me. He likes to be around me all the time. Kind of an ornery little shit, but But Orange Cat is an ornery little shit, I guess. He just wants my attention all the time, which is nice sometimes, but not as nice other times. Oh. What are you doing to my microphone, huh? What are you doing? You're a silly guy. You're silly. It's okay. Come on, let's get down. What are you doing with my microphone? You pushing it away? Why are you pushing my microphone away so you can lick my face? You gonna be the star of the show today? You're pushing my microphone all the way away, buddy. You're pushing it all the way away. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you pushing it to? Oh, dungeon time, buddy. Okay. Just concentrate here. I need you to stop moving my microphone. Come on. What's out of the way? Come on. Lay right there. Good so boy. Here we are. Good I boy.
Or is it just Eirik now? He swept from the Hall of Awakening into the Stone Vault. He's probably running like a frightened mouse. We slicked, cowering,
terrorist. Yes, but you're. Oh my god. Can't move my character right now. Single target with AoE, or how about the me thing, or just the way it works?
Looks like the main door's locked. Either one of these paths should lead us to an access console.
Break it. Last time I did good. That was, yeah, better than I thought.
For a service tunnel Eat? Nearby, yep. You should be able to take a mine card back to central processing.
Nice. Hmm. Something's going wrong. Break it. Am I lagging again? Yep. This is gonna piss me off, man. Why is my camera lagging again?
Machine speakers in the stone vault. Fanatically loyal, no doubt.
Intruders detected. Defense protocol activated.
My GPU is pegged. Too bad.
Countermeasures on.
One more.
Look for another main cart. If it's here, we might as well use it, unless you'd rather walk.
I wonder if it's because I switched my camera to start using the GPU, or the CPU instead of the GPU, just so I freed up my GPU a little bit. Now, garbanzo beans. Needs to be better now. Keep that up.
There he is. Look out. Beyond saving.
It seems like really to do that. Just well.
Let's finish this.
I'll put like one or two more of these and I think I'm done. Again, speed bolt.
Power.
Hey, can't have the sound on. Oh, almost died. Just trying to read chat. That's fine. I don't know if you can still hear me, Donnie, but thanks for stopping by. That's cool. Appreciate it. You like the Morty cam, huh? Well, too bad it doesn't work. Let me ban this bot here. Okay. If you can still hear, thanks for stopping. Alright, hold on. Pretty close to 80 now. Thanks for stopping by, Donnie. Appreciate it. Yeah, I don't use, this is the first time I've ever streamed with my webcam. Ever. Never done it before. I've done, like, I was on technically PvP a couple times and used my webcam, and I've done other things with webcams, but I've never actually streamed with my webcam on. I didn't have a room to do it in. My setup was in the middle of my living room before, and my son's always playing out there, and the rest of my family's moving around, so it was just kind of a weird spot. Now I have my own room, so put my stuff in, so we cleaned out one of the other rooms and moved some stuff around and got this opened up. Use one of my emotes. My emotes are kind of crappy. My sub badge is actually Ashbringer, and all the different versions of the artifact versions, they change depending on you know, what tier you're or how long you've been subbed for, but they're kind of like small and they don't look very good. Like, they look good when I was making them, but just but implemented as an actual sub badge, it doesn't look as good. So at least the ones that are just that I've seen displayed so far. This should be, this should get me to 80 right here, so all my four main characters done. And then I can gear them, and then once I get them honored geared, which shouldn't take me very long. Bomb sounds pretty easy, get free boxes, make some gold along the way. So yeah. Not, I do okay damage as affliction warlock, but I definitely don't optimize it the way I should. This on my part shows it isn't because no. Okay, this should get my warlock to 80, and then next I'm gonna level a healer whenever I get the chance to do that, which will be next week sometime, I think. stun break. Up a little bit. We get a chance, I'll put some health stones on these people, but they just keep like they're booking right now. Loot everything, because the only way you get cloth is as being a tailor now, so. Get over there so I can blow you up. Stop there. Oh. I think I knocked off, apparently. This up. Holy shit, we got some bugs. I'm gonna use soul shards. No. Hi, Mr. Druid Man. I'm just trying to heal people, obviously I can't do that. Alright. I bet you anything this leaves me like 2 XP short of 80 or something stupid like that. It always happens.
Once my people thrived under the guidance of the Black Empire. Yeah. Queen Nephilis refused to reclaim that field. But no more.
I can use it.
And the Black Blood will usher in a new age for Ashkahet.
Oh my god, stuns. Oh, no. Oh, good. There's a thing to skip. Very nice. All right, see if we can get this done now.
The harvest will prevail.
Should get me to 80, I think. Hopefully. There we go. No, look at that. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. Look how close I am. I'll just go do a world quest or something and finish this off, I guess. That was actually, I got those two levels way faster than I thought I was going to, that's for sure. Alright. Go find a world quest here real quick, I guess. Do the dragon riding one, maybe? Give XP. How much XP is what I should be asking? All my add-ons. Alright, so I guess once I hit 80 on this character, I'm gonna hop onto my rogue and spam some comp stomp. Try to get honor cap on that character.
We can see how your skills are coming along.
May the flights protect you.
Should get me to 80, I think. I don't know though, I'm not 100% on that. We'll find out. I think I've done this one before. I've done a few of these already. The dragon riding ones, or the, I guess, sky riding was what it's called now. Up there. Oh my god. Oh, no way I'm running out of shit right now. Go screw yourself. Why can't I use this during this? So dumb. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. So dumb. Should have been paying attention. Pass again. I guess one more shot to hit 80 after this. Try again. Done. All right, another 80. Character's done. Let's hop onto my rogue. What time is it? I'm gonna go grab bathroom and stuff real quick. I'll be right back. Be right back. Actually, while I go, I'm gonna run quick ads too, so it won't be a little longer before the next ads come up. back. Let's gear up the road. Changed my stream title already, so it's good. Got everything going. All blurry again. Gotta be because I'm not using you anymore. That works. Okay. Let's see if that works. Alright. Actually, I need to do Epic BGs first.
We have a tight schedule.
Oh, look, they took the other quest out. The arena quest, they took it off. I just thought they would leave it there, because people can't do it, and it's confusing, but at the same time. Doesn't offer anything this week, except for honor, I guess. Do some epics then. Yeah. 10 minute queue, huh? Well, we can comp stuff at the same time because I'm not sitting here for 10 minutes waiting for a queue to pop for epic BGs. Oh, my camera's lagging. You gotta be kidding me. Working again. Oop, want my desk. You're gonna piss me off if this camera keeps lagging. But I don't know if it's caused by OBS or if it's caused by camera app I'm running or what. But I never had this problem before that I can remember. Although, like I said, I've never streamed with my cam on either, so I guess I'm not sure if it would have happened after I started streaming or not, because I didn't have an issue with this until after I started running my stream. So. Lagging out, cameraman. See, then I opened the camera program and now it's fine again. So what's going on? Well, try to figure this out after the stream. Sworn I sent it to this character already. I was starting to freak out a little there. Not freak out, but wondering where the potion went. I didn't even put my poisons on. Oh god. I haven't really played my rogue in a while now. Alright, people are going everywhere. Are they not? I'm just going right to farm, I guess. Oh my god, this mouse speed is insanely slow. I didn't die. Oh, I don't have smoke. I'm not running smoke bomb. Oh, no one's healing me. Ah, oh, someone heal me. Holy crap. Heal. Anybody have a heal? No, I'm dead. Maybe? I'm still dotted, so I can't even use my bandage. Oh, I just got deleted. Ran into those bots and died. That was kind of fun. Dead again. Holy crap. Oh my god, the rogue like instantly found me. Hey there. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. First time chatter. I always love seeing that. Cool. How's my in this weekend? Like, how's my weekend or... that what you're asking? If that's what you're asking, my weekend is fine so far. Well, tomorrow I actually get to do the variety show for the Blizzard event they're doing, so that's kind of cool. I'm kind of looking forward to that. Something cool to do this weekend. You want to get to participate in, I'm doing the BG Blitz portion, so. And thanks for the follow, too, appreciate that. Always appreciate the follows. Let's see if I can buy any gear. Got. Yep. Why are the daggers always crit? So annoying. Yep, so I got something going on this weekend. Right now I'm just streaming my son's at school, so it's a little later. I'm about to go pick him up, but good time to do it because he's not here. I don't have to worry about having to pay attention to him or anything like that and make sure he's good. So. What am I looking for here? These ones, right? I don't really need the red hair anymore. Headphones, I have speakers that I'm just listening to. And I live in North Dakota. And not from North Dakota. I'm from Massachusetts originally, but I moved here for work a while ago. Probably like 12 years ago now. So that's where I am. Cold winters, summers are nice, but they're short, so it is what it is, but yeah, I don't need headphones. I have speakers playing in the background. I can hear everything. Headphones hurt my ears, so it's kind of hard for me to wear for long periods of time. that one. Okay. Wait, what is going on? He doesn't die. What's going on? Nobody healed me either. This isn't the most exciting PvP, but still rated starts on the 10th. I mean, I'm trying to do an epic BG. The queues are just so freaking long for him right now. No, I actually don't even stream a lot. I do some YouTube stuff, but I don't really stream a whole lot. I could be a daily streamer. I was for a while. That's how I got affiliated, but I was doing it pretty much every day. And then some stuff came up, real life stuff with my kids, so I didn't have as much time. And my setup used to be in the middle of my living room too. Kind of made it hard to like concentrate and all that kind of stuff because everybody's in and out, but now I'm in my own room, so I have a lot more space. But yeah, I mean, not as of right now, I'm definitely not a daily streamer. Could change. Probably do this, like I said, I have the time to do it every day, but oh my god, I just got to leave. This character doesn't have any PvP gear, and these bots are just deleting me. Because it's basically leveling gear, that's what I'm in. So they're just deleting me. I appreciate you saying my streaming's great, because I don't do it very often, so I don't really have an idea of what I should be doing, and sometimes I don't pay attention to chat as best I can either. But I guess if I do it more, that would just come more naturally. I'm just dying to these bots. Like, I'm instantly bleeding. Instantly. Oh, cool. I am not a graphic artist, no. I have people that any of the graphic stuff you see, other than my screens for like when I change to like starting soon or be right back or ending stream or whatever, those graphics I made myself, but they're basically just screenshots that I put letters on. But the other graphics I have, like for the YouTube stuff is up. It's like I have this. Like that, just a chat blocker if I'm not using my cam. That one was made for me by someone. And then any of the graphics you see on my, most of the graphics you see All the graphics on Twitter are made by someone else. And then some of that stuff I used on other platforms too, but oh my god. What is going on with you bots? There's, yeah, insane. Oh my god, bots are winning. I don't know what people are doing here. I'm gonna get deleted by this guy. Need to go in first, please. Thank you. Kill them anyways. Yeah, I mean, if you want to, like, DM it to me on Twitter, I can take a look at it there when I get a chance. Or what, however you want to do it, I guess. I don't really need anything right now. I mean, the emotes and stuff, I guess I did myself as well. I didn't think about that, but. Bots are insane. Okay, I'm dead. Why am I in combat as soon as I come out of the graveyard? Oh boy, I'm dead again. People are so serious in this chat, holy cow. People need to settle down. How many times did I die? Oh, I didn't even die the most times, huh? Not really. I guess it's the best it's gonna be. Let's see. Can I get more gear? Get a ring or something, I guess. The rings are not. Are both crappy. That one's not too bad. That one's kind of bad. Do this. I'll just wait to get my other dagger. Alright, let's see if I can get a random BG crappy battleground to pop here. World quest here. See if I can make a little gold off this.
Bring Belladoth warmth to those in need.
Do a couple world quests real quick here.
Join us, and
we can see how your skills are coming along. Nicely done. You and your Drake are exceptional.
Alright, what do I get for this? Pet, huh? Weak. What is this one? Oh. Hello, Zogo. Man, you have way more gear than me. Anywhere near you. Posture check, hydrate. Wait. There we go. Oh, Ashran. Appreciate the posture check and the hydrate.
Heroes of the Alliance, our mission is to secure Ashran and the ancient artifacts scattered across it. While some of you push into enemy territory, the others will search for and retrieve the artifacts before the Horde does. We cannot
grab some town scrolls.
Power found on this island.
For the Alliance, I need to get back here. Doesn't even have ping set up yet. Good lord. What are we doing? So nobody went this way before, a couple days ago, because in this direction, because the NPCs were overtuned and they were one-shotting everyone. But they got nerfed, so it's gonna be interesting to see how hard they still hit people. Ooh, they still hit hard. Oh goodness. They die pretty easy though, that's for sure. Is that putting a steep up on them? I don't think that is. Oh, it is. Keep up on them. Do it again. People are so toxic in this chat, man. Some people are brain dead. Brain dead. This is a horde pre-made. Can't tell. I don't recognize anybody in there. Say it is or it isn't, so. Lasted way longer than I thought it was going to be there, that's for sure.
Nobody's even died yet.
There's a way to tell. It's a pre-made, but I'm not sure if I'm that serious about looking into it. Let's get my honor and leave. This battleground is so freaking long. Wins and losses are not quick at all, because you have to wait for 169 people to die, so. For 170 people to die, right? 75 people to die, a lot. And there's no. This PG is just wrecking ball. It's just two groups smashing, but. Here. Yeah, my character didn't even jump. Well, I just get knocked out by. Fire. Okay. We can pick someone off over here. Not that guy, that's for sure. Holy crap. Didn't get him. This hunch is even better. Frozen. Didn't kill him because too many people came. Do my little worm saps and puffs, right? I don't think there's already poisons on. Gotta fix that too, it's my crap. bars that are doing that. I don't need it. Turn that off. God, so many grips and stupid shit from DKs. Like, they don't need 100 grips, they don't need infinite chains of ice, they just don't need that. Like, that's just too much. On top of slappy hands. Just too much, like, not being able to move your character for too long. And then if you're playing a Frost DK, they randomly stun you with their AoEs, and kind of crazy. A lot of stuff. Not just DKs, but that's just very noticeable with DKs right now. Especially with everybody doing more BGs, they're noticing that like one DK can like eliminate a healer from the match. Keep them like tied up for a lot of the match time. I'm not. Blood DKs are the worst though. They are the worst for that kind of stuff. Chasing this one druid. Why am I out of stealth again? I'm just running. I wasn't even near any combat, and just all of a sudden my rogue is just running straight into the group out of stealth. We just said this feels like a mobile game now. I'm not sure what that even means. There he is.
The Horde Shamans have summoned this deadly elemental. Eliminate it before it can reach Storm Sheep.
Oh my god. Out of stealth again. Let's see what happens again here. Yep. What is bringing me out of stealth? nothing. I'm just coming out of stealth. Yeah, just random out of stealth here. That was fun.
Protect the village below.
Check something. Oh, I'm back. Okay. Only 346 honor out of that. That wasn't too good. I'm gonna take a quick break again, just for a few minutes. I'll be right back.
Looks like there's treasure nearby. That means treasure hunters. Watch your back.
All right, back. I think I'm gonna go until about 1. Be about 3 hours worth of streaming, so that should be pretty good. For this again and for this again. Just pick that up. Why is it still on my map? Here? I already picked that up. Okay, whatever. Do another dragon riding quest. This is another mount I want right here. This guy. Some people already have it, but. All right, get this bot win. All right, I need him to stop typing. At least for right this thing, die to bots. Please stop. Go to. Oh, yeah, I need to fix that. That's too many things on top of their bar. So I'm dead. All right. Let's see. Good at all the bases. Not stable, so I guess we want to stay. Well, sure, it's destroying everybody. Person dancing? They are dancing. Bot was just dancing. Why can't I see the bot? Oh, I'm dead. Me? All right, now we 5 cap. Excellent. I'll be res. Arm him on that guy. Oh, my cat, move my feet. It's not up yet, so I'll wait. It is up. Nope. Not. It's not. Okay. We got black. I don't even have my potion on. I hope I didn't have it on for the last PG, too. Sneaky Rogue got it. Easy win. Oh.
The clouds above the living
rock camera here again real quick, because he's got
useful minerals. Get up there and gather some.
Camera settings change. Weird. Oh, look at that, fixes it. Oh, look at that, it's already lagging. Amazing. I open the program back up. Blurry. Lags again. Quality I have it on. Gotta be the quality, I have it on the highest. I don't know why it shouldn't be having issues like this. Lagging again a little bit. I do this. Get that fixed. It is. I'll do it. Okay, I get it. It's pretty easy. Probably do the epic VG and then call it a day, at least for streaming. I'm gonna eat some lunch and get ready to go get my son to school. Easy done. Go do the other dragon racing one down here. A little lagging? Not really. Not the best quality.
It is an excellent day for a race. Come fly with us.
Here I'll do those rings. I think that's a world quest. Ooh, that one. Question is, can I still get gold even after messing up like that? If I can. Messed up again. Not looking good.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm messed up. I hope you mean hit that button. Wasted all my vigor. Doesn't matter though. What did I get? Ooh, on my mic. I can see that the still got gold. Look at that. Amazing. I was so far ahead that I still got gold. WPG queues are so disastrously long. Really that blurry again? Not that blurry. Must just be this computer screen this is on. Could be better quality, but... That's how it's gonna be. No, this is the quest, it looks like. Another Ashran, really? Come on. Come on. Alright, we saved her. Tough team. Ooh, I don't have my cloak set up yet or my rock boots, so that suck. Rares up too, nice. Bing. Thank you. Got to grab my scroll so I can just teleport back. That kind of sucks. Check this here, I moved up like 100, almost a lot of item levels, a lot more than I ever have in one expansion, that's for sure. Not in a while, Like when the system first came out, I grinded it all over the place, but. Turn my stuff in. We're ahead right now, so that's good. Scrolls here real quick. I'm lost. Oh, never mind. Oh, I just got lost trying to get out of this thing. That's never happened before. People do. Oh, I got you. They just came out of stealth for no reason. Just running, flip again. I'm out of stealth again. Oh, Moodus. Holy shit. warrior thought he had me for a minute though. Hate this BG with no gear and playing on a rogue. Not a lot I can do. These big team fights are so laggy, it's hard to tell what I'm doing. It's not my favorite thing on a rogue anymore. Some of the classes, on my range classes, even on my paladin, it's okay, but because I can bubble. Pushing pretty good. Wind will actually, I think. Oh, you know what? I keep forgetting I can merc do this and get credit for the quest now. Should be doing that. Kill this mage. I'm going to try to pick off the people they knock off the bridge, I think. That's a good thing to do. Die, Groot. Need to live, Mr. Groot. The rogue. Blew all his cooldowns. So look at, he blew everything just now. I'm gonna get you now. All your cooldowns are up. Oh, I definitely banished that. Hey, you're dead. Not living that, buddy. Just killed three people. That's cool. Mm-hmm. See if I can pick some more people off to get knocked off. What's this person doing? They think they're... Oh, they think they're... Oh, night-night, dude. Another one dead. Finish this. Throat. Sun. King's Bane. Another ambush. Grab this. Slow advantage. Slow advantage. Slow advantage. Oh, no. Oh, I'm dead. Didn't have anything left for that warrior. Still almost had him. Still might die to my bleeds, but if I was, like, even just honor geared, he would have been dead. I have to run all the way back there. Okay, I'm call quits after this. I got some stuff I gotta do. It's been fun. First stream ever with my webcam on, so that's awesome. Webcam was acting up, so I don't appreciate that, Mr. Webcam, but I think I got it stabilized now. My computer's a little older, and it wasn't like some super top line. It was good when I got it, but you know how fast computers got out of date nowadays. The old graphics card, thinking about just upgrading my graphics card to see if that helps, but I have a lot of memory. Like, it's not a memory issue at all. Just CPU and GPU stuff. Mostly GPU. WoW uses so much of my GPU. And then I got OBS and my camera program that runs my camera runs on my GPU. I can turn it off. And, you know what? I should try that one. I can switch it to GPU off GPU a little bit. Performance. Freeze stuff again. I know that if you run off the CPU, it should be because the CPU is being going to get used the least out of the. I'm just blabbing right now. I feel like I'm some expert on this stuff, but from what I've been watching, I just watch the stuff when see what's going on. Groot's dead. Fucking Groot, man. Look at that guy. What the hell? Let's get knocked. Nope, still in stealth. Still in stealth. Gotta remember I have the icon there. Oop. Someone else come down here, man. Naki bombs worked in here. Oh, be careful, these guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Out of combat. Priest got away, didn't he? Why am I lagging? Got a priest got away. Oh well, I killed the DK anyways. Oh, he's right there. You're getting away now, buddy. Knocked off here. We haven't seen the base. Oh, this poor druid's out here. Nice.
Excellent work, champions.
Did pretty well that one. 101 kills. Pretty sweet. I should have completed my quest too, right? Come on. Nope. I'm still short. That sucks. Oh well. But yep, I'm gonna call it there. I'm gonna run another quick ad before I go, and then when you come back, I'll be on. Sound good? Appreciate it, everyone. Appreciate you watching. Okay. Now my stream deck isn't working, so that's cool. Heck up with that. It works now. Hammer freeze again? No. Alright. Try this again. See you later.